often found in soap, face wash, toothpaste, and shampoo. Tea tree oil is an essential oil derived from the leaves of Australia's tea tree plant. The oil has long been used as a natural antiseptic and is known for its antimicrobial, healing, and aromatherapy properties. When buying tea tree oil, look for 100% tea tree oil varieties that contain the lowest amount of eucalyptol or 1,8-cineol, the chemical that gives off a camphor-like scent, which can cause contact dermatitis or inflamed, itchy, and red skin. 1. Relieve athlete's foot. See if you can ease the itching, burning, and stinging symptoms of this common fungal infection by trying pure tea tree oil. After cleansing affected skin, lightly apply a thin coat of 25 to 50% tea tree oil solution twice a day for up to 4 weeks or until the infection clears up. Dry your feet completely before putting on socks. If this doesn't do the trick, see your doctor for a prescription. 2. Relieve athletes the itching, burning, and stinging symptoms of this common fungal infection by trying pure tea tree oil. After cleansing affected skin, lightly apply a thin coat of 25 to 50% tea tree oil solution twice a day for up to 4 weeks or until the infection clears up. Dry your feet completely before putting on socks. If this doesn't do the trick, see your doctor for a prescription. 3. Decrease dental plaque. A mouthwash formulated with tea tree oil may help reduce plaque buildup on teeth and in the mouth. Certain dental conditions may require specific types of mouthwash, so check with your dentist before using tea tree oil as your go-to mouthwash. Additionally, tea tree oil can be poisonous when swallowed and isn't recommended for children. 4. Treat head lice. Relieve itchiness from head lice with a shampoo or topical treatment that includes both tea tree oil and benzobenzoate. Before using benzobenzoate as a topical medicine, make sure affected skin is dry and clean before application. Tea tree oil combined with lavender oil may also be an effective way of combating head lice. 5. Treat dandruff. One study found that using a shampoo with 5% tea tree oil daily for 4 weeks might be effective against dandruff. Look for shampoos that are formulated with tea tree oil at natural food stores. 6. Treat acne. Tea tree oil may be used as a spa treatment for acne, but since it can irritate delicate skin like the face, it should be used sparingly and tested first. People with sensitive skin or conditions like eczema might not be able to use tea tree oil as an effective remedy. Apply a 5% tea tree oil gel to affected skin once a day for up to 3 months or twice a day for 20 minutes each and wash off. The treatment period may last up to 45 days. 7. Remove warts. To treat plantar, flap, or common warts, try this natural, home remedy. Once a day, apply 2 to 4 drops of tea tree oil and then cover the wart with a thin slice of fresh garlic. Continue this for up to 12 days and the wart will turn black as the virus subsides.